What's going on, everybody? Big Dog is back with another class setup video. Today's video will be talking about and focusing on the one and only PKM. Now, the PKM is a fully automatic light machine gun firing 7.62 mm ammunition for high damage at a moderate fire rate. Right? And so, I've been grinding. This gun was the first gun I had gold. And I see a lot of people use it. I see some people still walking around with it. And, you know, so I just decided to go ahead and make a class setup for those of you who have been melted by this gun to try to melt people back with this gun. And the setup I came with goes as follows. For the barrel, we have the 26.9 extended barrel, which is a longer barrel, increases muzzle velocity and extends range. Additional weight stabilizes shots but hinders mobility. But the mobility we're not really concerned about, because we'll be able to fix that in due time with another attachment. Next, we have the holographic sight APX5. Now, as always, holographic is what I use. You can use other things, you know. Holographic kind of hinders mobility a bit. So if you want to kind of keep your mobility where it's at, you can kind of use like the Cronin Mini Reflex, or like this Optics Solo Zero Optics Mini Reflex, something like that. Reflex sights tend to aim quicker than others. Underbarrel is the snatch grip, which gives you recoil control and aim down sight speed. Canted foregrip improves vertical recoil and provides a better stance for raising and lowering this weapon. So, within itself, you aim a bit faster with snatch grip, and I think it's a PKM exclusive, because I've never seen this attachment on any other weapon in the game. Then you have the stippled grip tape, which is a stippled pistol grip tape, maintains control when performing high speed maneuvers, less stable but very agile. This gives you some more mobility, aim down sight and sprint to fire, things like that. And then last but not least, you get the no stock attachment, the ultimate running gun modification. When agility is more important than precision, removing the stock greatly increases movement speed. Well, movement, and then it gives you movement speed and aim down sight, takes off recoil and aiming stability. But as you can see, that our mobility goes up drastically. Our accuracy is still well above average. Our range is above average, and our control is a little bit below average. So we really built a gun that, can contend with most things. And that's pretty much it. I mean, look at the gold PKM. Look at the gold PKM. But yeah, so that's the class setup in its entirety. Now my gameplay, and I'll tell you why in the gameplay. But that's what we're gonna just shift over to and transition two is the gameplay, which I believe is a shoot shipment gameplay, I believe. That will show you that what it does and how it can be handled in close quarters. So with that being said, we're just going to transfer into the game, or transition into the game. Okay. Now we have some video. Some gameplay, I should say, for you guys. It's a grind gameplay on shipment, as you can see. And you know, one thing I realized about using LMGs on this map, the pain and suffering that I dealt with to give you guys this gameplay was so annoying. I mean, it took a lot of games because everyone who plays this game on this map is either using the MP5, a shotgun, a knife, or a Kar 98. Those are like the only guns that you get, and every one of those guns or weapons melt you and melt you real bad. And I tried to, you know, hold it together, hold the fort for the LMG guys, but man, it took a long time. But I finally was able to pull out a gameplay out of this. And that's the difficulty with doing these class setups videos, because you know, you have to, like I told you before, I'm not good at the game. So you have to at least have a decent game to where somebody would look at the gun that you're trying to present them and be like, okay, I think I could use that gun because I'm better than him. But if I just did what some of the Kai YouTubers do and just be like, okay, here's a class setup, first gameplay, money. Woo! Because the first game that I used this, oh my god, you would have been so... You would have looked at this gun class setup and been like, yo, this class setup sucks. But now that I'm doing it this way, you can see this is what the gun would do at its peak. This is my peak powers. This is probably the best gameplay you gonna get out of me. And like every LMG, adding or having a reload is the thing that's gonna kill you. It's gonna kill you more than losing gun battles. It's having to reload your weapon when it hits zero or hits the red numbers where you may not have enough left to kill anybody. But shipment has also reached a point in my life where I used to like it. I used to love it, actually. But now my patience with the map has left. There's really no patience when it comes to this map because people don't play it. Well, I should say this way. Everybody plays this map differently, and every way that's not my way, every way, well, first of all, every way, including my way, is annoying when it's happening to you. Why do people snipe on shipment? Why don't you run around with shotguns or close quarter weapons? Well, have you ever played somebody who ran around with a shotgun or a close quarter weapon? He annihilates you. And then you have the guys who are using LMGs and they're sitting back. And it's like, why are you playing? Sorry. It's like, why are you playing with an LMG on shipment? Then it's like, he's playing with an LMG because the people who rush, you're going to most likely die because you're not going to be able to run up on him if he has his back turned in one of these corners with one of them powerful LMGs. Every time you try to run towards him, oh my goodness, okay. Every time you try to run towards him, you're going to die. You know? So, it gets rough. It does get rough sometimes. But nonetheless, some days it all depends on what you working with today. And when I recorded this gameplay, I finally warmed up. You know, this is probably about my fifth or sixth game into the run. And then the gun's potential got unlocked because I became unlocked. I'm yawning a lot. That's not good. That is not good at all. You ever tried to, you know, record a gameplay because you want to get it out and you're actually very tired? Well, that's me right now as I'm recording this. So please forgive me if I'm not as upbeat, or, you know, if the yawning is not up your liking. I'm sorry. I apologize, but luckily for you, the gameplay is over. And I ended up going pretty decent. I went pretty decent, and I even got the final kill camp. Now, that looks like I'm camping, but you guys see the gameplay. I wasn't camping. But leave a like on the video and tell me if this class setup works for you, and if not, if you have a better setup, I'd like to know about that as well. I'm signing out.